as far as the eye can see. Hey everyone, welcome back to Planet Coaster. We're back, and fuck me, we have nearly 1,700 people in the park. Are you kidding me? People are flocking to look at this. Look at this. That's unbelievable. That's really sort of like ridiculous. Have a look over here. That's equally ridiculous, but just around this area here. Now, I don't know. I think we're doing something right, because people are actually turning up to the park. They're not using the rides as much as I was hoping. Like this queue over here is sort of, yeah, that's kind of empty. How about here? Yeah, you know, it's seen better. But people are here and they're spending their money. Look at that. We have a monthly profit of -1,200. Yeah, sure, they're spending their money and I'm spending them even faster. How are we doing for shops, by the way? Seeing as we're here right now, let's have a look at the shops. How are we doing? That one is open. That one is open. That one is open. These two are open as well. Aha! The toilets are open and people are happy. Happy, happy. Magic Twirl has broken down. Alright, well, that happens. That shop is open, that shop is open, that shop is open, that shop is open. Wow, look at this. So many people! Wow! Shit! I'm a little bit surprised. Right, okay. We managed to get the roller coaster done last time, and oh my god, I've done a little bit of work to the roller coaster since the last episode. Oh no, it's broken down. Look at these people, they're just sitting here. Look, this grandma here, she's like, oh, this was the best I've ever wanted. And now she's stuck here. So sad. So sad. This guy over here, he's just like, oh, whoa, wow, what was that? Hello? Hey, any of you guys know how to fix this? He can't be bothered to wait for them. Look, his hair is even like... I like the animations there, that's cool. Here we have the repair guy, and he's stuck because of family... Shit, the hell? Oh god. Alright, well, I did do a little bit of work to the roller coaster in between recordings. I've put on a ton of these lights, those lights you see there, and I did a couple of other things. I've added a couple of carts to the ride, as you can tell there. They're all just gathered up here. That's not the point, or that's not the idea. But they are. I did that, and oh, that one is broken down as well. Holy shit! And I've added a little bit of animation over here, which is kind of cool. I kind of like it. Looks really cool. I was bored, okay, so don't judge me. Put in lights in here into the tunnel, which is really cool as well. Whoa. Oh shit! I'm stuck. Fuck! Stuck. No! Controls! Oh my god, there we go. Volcano 3! Volcano Fear, something has been fixed. Shit! I'm stuck. Oh god, I hate these controls. Controls, work with me. Here we go. Anyway, I put in lights all the way around. It's lights all the way around here. Did a little bit of terraforming here because we're going to make this look pretty. There's lights in this tunnel as well. And I did a little bit of work up here, kind of making it look like, this is all something I've downloaded, by the way, from the, what shall I call it, the workshop. I'm doing a little bit of work in here, just testing out a few things, seeing how it goes, but I think it's going to be good. I put in a waterfall, what do you call it? Here, this is cool. I did all of this because the light, if I can zoom into the light here, let's see if I can do that. These lights were a nightmare to place, just FYI. They were a flipping nightmare to place. I had to place each and every one of them individually. And you know what? Let's go to PM. And let's join. No. Car, that must be train 3 then. There we go. No, for fuck's sake. Alright, let's try that again. Here we go. Now. Hello, hi. So, the roller coaster has lit up. All of the roller coasters. Let's just join this ride here. And I put on these lights because they took so long and I would have wasted an entire episode just doing that. Which I didn't really want to. So the lights are on here, there's a little break in there, so we don't have ridiculously high speed when we come up here. It's a little bit better now. Through this amazing gate I made there. Going up, we're climbing up, and listen to them, they're laughing, they're having a great time. This is a great fucking roller coaster. We did a good thing here. So yeah, the lights really were, they took so long. As you can tell, they're not really touching the roller coaster on this part. I'm gonna go around and fix that, because I can't actually attach the lights to the roller coaster itself. I had to attach them to the support structure of the roller coaster. So you can see there to the right, they're just floating in midair because I'm trying to attach them as close to the roller coaster as possible, and then I'm gonna edit them in manually, each and every single light. I've done that so far to most of the lights, so got a lot left, but we're getting there. Oh my god, they're really liking this, aren't you? Look at him, he's like, oh shit, it's the best day of his life. You can just tell that there's a fire going on in the volcano, and that's gonna look so pretty. There's a volcano over there spewing a little bit of fire out, and if you look below us, we can't actually see it right now, but and here we go, going down. Whoa. I like this ride. It's actually turning out to be a really, really cool ride. That's a cool ride. I like it. I like it. So today, wow, the queue is really turning up. The queue is filling up really, really quick. Let's put some light back here. I want to build a structure around here. I want this to be like a parity hot thingy that you're gonna go into here. And I've got some plans for that. That's gonna work. I want to show you another feature that we have over here somewhere when the ride comes, because apparently we went too fast past it to see it, and on that ride we're on. There we go, there's another ride. I've put in 3 trains now, so making a bit more money. It is going fast. Whee! That's really cool. I like that. Right, anyway, let's pause it, because oh my god, time goes so fast, it really does. So yeah, I want to make a parity structure thing here, and I'm not really sure what to do with it yet. I will get around to that. It's not going to be in this episode. This episode is going to be about the tunnel in here, because this tunnel in here needs to be done, and we need to do stuff with it. So go away, and let's get some terraforming going. Let's chisel. Five meters, is that? Oh, for fuck's sake. Seriously, I'm really annoyed with, how this is sometimes. Actually, can we flatten to foundation? Yes, we can. So let's go in here. Yes, here we go. Now we can chisel away. Okay, we're gonna have to, I think, flatten to foundation. Yeah, that's probably better, isn't it? All right, so we can follow like that. Is that gonna work? Yeah, that is gonna work. And See, what I want here, right? I kind of want this to be, ooh. Okay, I need to do this proper. I want this to be a big cave in here. Now we've got a massive mountain in here. So we can do some things here. We can actually, let's push this away a little bit. Like so. So we can do a lot of stuff in here. And my idea was to build a little trench. Oh, for fuck's sake. Seriously. Oh, I get so frustrated on these controls sometimes because they're really, really, really annoying. But yeah. Oh my god. Game. Stop being a twat. Okay, here we go. We've got this huge mountain here, then we can really build a lot of stuff in here. Right, let's make it a little bit bigger, and let's flatten to foundation. Does this work? Game. Controls. Oh my god, that's a little bit too big. Now we are going to spend a lot of money doing this. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, let's see if we can raise the roof a little bit here. Because I have a flipping great idea about this area in here. Now, as I said, I want a trench here, kinda. So if we can build like a trench here, yeah, that works. This works. Yes, 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 yes. Have like a trench go in there. Oh my god, yes. Ah. I need to count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. La 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 la. Happy phase. Come on, game. Stop being a fucking cunt. Yes, I said the C word. Alright, so we've got a bit of a trench there now. And I'll show you my plans with this here. Because I downloaded a couple of blueprints. Most of what I've got here is just blueprints being downloaded. No, no, no. Hey. Can we lower it a little bit? No, it's not going to work. I thought that would work. We've got loads of other things we can do here. So I'm not really too bothered about it. How does this look? Actually, that looks really, really good. Oh my god, that looks so good. That's exactly what I wanted. I can't believe that worked out that well. Because that is exactly what I want. Lava tile large. It's just these I want. And let's lower them down. Like so. Oops, didn't want to do that. I accidentally pressed the wrong button. You should always remember to do it right. Right, okay. We lost 150 in park rating in that month. I don't know why. Okay, let's lower that one down there. It actually, my fucking god, it looks good. If I must say so myself, and I must. So, come on. People are gonna get like a real treat. And they come in here. Now, I don't want flames to come up there. They are a little bit. That's okay, that's... That'll do. Next one. We want here. Don't we? Yeah, we want that. Like so. Does it have to be that low? No, I don't. There we go. Oh my god, that looks so good. Holy crap. And the last one. Let's get it down to surface level. Volcano fear's broken down once again. Are you shitting me? Alright, this looks good. Right, what's going on with this volcano fear? Why has that broken down again? Let's have a look. Maintenance. Let's refurbish it. Recent downtime, 15%. Okay, well, we're gonna get to that. Hehe, people are happy. Happy people are the best people. Says the guy who gets really frustrated about this. But it is frustrating. Shit, that looks so good. Okay, pause the game. Flatten to foundation. Let's increase the size of this one here. So, oh, actually, that's not bad. That's okay. And let's push you away. Push, push, push. Like so. Because we got this huge mountain here. Swear to God, one day I will fight these control, like physically fight them, and I will lose because I am not a fighter. There we go. And let's push, push, push. Because in here we have this massive, massive mountain in here. And my idea is, can we get some light in here, by the way? Just while we're building. Custom. Let's get some light. Floodlight. No, not really a floodlight. Can we just. Get some torches. Yeah, that'd work. Actually, no. Light. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just I want the light. No. I'm not trying to make this look good, actually. It's just a light. Okay, let's get one of these. And let's just get it there. And flatten to foundation. Here we go. Oops, let's push the ceiling up again. Here we go. I think it's quite cool that we have this massive cave in here. First of all, I really think it's cool with this cave, and secondly, I think it's really, really cool with this little trench of lava right next to the track. So in here I had an idea because I found this skull. What the hell is going on here? Oh, someone did a poor job here. I found this the skull on the workshop. Let's just try and play it a little bit. I wanted that inside there. Actually, can I put that outside? No, I want it inside. I want it to be a part of the scenery when you come in there, but I can see someone has done a really, really poor job. Unfortunately, that's. Hang on a second. Let's just pause it. This here. How much is it? 3,000. I'm not gonna do it then. I'm not gonna buy it yet. But that's the plan, to have that in there and have a scenery where pirates and marines or soldiers are fighting it out. It's not really marines, is it? It's just soldiers. Where they're fighting it out, and can we chisel? Might wanna get this one down here. Chisel, chisel, chisel. Need more light in here. You. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. There we go. Right. Chisel. Let's chisel away in here. This is going to be the coolest. I am so excited about this. I really am. I think when you can build stuff like that, in this game just gets like a million times better. And we still have to decorate the entire volcano on the outside as well. So we've got a lot of work to do in here. And that's okay. It's perfectly okay. Let's push away. We probably want a bigger brush for that. And you know what we could have in here as well? We could have, you know, those trains that always goes around. Oh, for fuck's sake. The amusement parks. Cost a little bit of money. Not a lot, but it costs a little bit of money, and it takes you from one station to another. Like, it's just a passenger train, really. We're gonna have that. We could have in here, and I'm not joking, we could actually have in here one of those. That would be really cool, wouldn't it? I think it would. I think it would. Surface lock. Whoop. Oh my god, this is gonna be great. Okay, I think we're just about reaching. Oops. The outside of the mountain there. Which we don't want to. We want to stay in here. Definitely. Oh my god. Can't believe how much I'm struggling with these controls. It's worse when you're in here and when you're inside something like a cave or something like that. Look, I'm barely moving the mouse, and it's going mental on me. Let's paint this in here. We probably want it like a rock. I doubt there'll be any moss in here. Is that realistic, moss inside a volcano? Nah. It's probably just gonna be rock, isn't it? It's all gonna be rock. All rock. Rock, 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 rock. Everywhere we look, we got rock. Not the rock, but rock. Right, cool. Okay, scenery. Special effects. And we want pyrotechnics. We want an explosion. We want that there. And we want it there. And let's take the track trigger and let's edit triggers. Let's add one. Come on, follow me, trigger. Oh, for love of God. Here we go. Okay. You go in there. Controls, please. All right. Why would you take me all the way over here? What's wrong with you? Oh my God. Frustrating controls. I think that should be the name of the title of this episode. Frustrating controls. De-de-de-de-de-de-de. We want the trigger there, and so that trigger, that would be this one. We want to add an object. Where is the explosion? I just placed this there, and we want to add another object, that one. Let's test them. That looks good. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. Okay, we want more stuff in here. Done. And we want some more pyrotechnics. Flamethrower, flamethrower burst. Probably want that. There. And there. Go into the roller coaster again and edit triggers, and it was this one. Add an object. Where do we have it? There we go. That was the flamethrower. That was good. They're quite close together, so it's a little bit difficult telling which one is which. That was the explosion. It's this one, the flamethrower. Good. All right, let's test it. Yes, this is cool. Let's have it there. So when you come in there, you'll see this. Ah, it's cool. It's cool. Let's get that done. Let's get this done. So, what else do we need? I think we need a lot of smoke in here. We need a lot of, like, you come in here and that's gonna be like filled with fog or smoke like that. Is that a good idea? I think that might be a good idea. Ambience. Blowing dirt. Dust. Falling dry ice. Mist. Could have like a mist in here. Smoke burst. Oh, yeah. Well, we need that for the explosion. I'm gonna do that later on. What have we here? Steam. Volcano fear has been fixed. That's good. Falling snow. That's not realistic. Dirt falling. Yeah, I could do something about that. What have we there? Steam. And steam. Mist. See, that looks really cool. I like the mist. That's that's not a bad idea. It's not a bad idea to have a couple of those around here. See, we have one here as well. Why would you take me up here, game? What the hell is wrong with you? Oh my God. Why? Oh, the stupid, stupid game. All right. Really, really long area here with a long track section with a lot of mist going on. Right. How does that look? Oh, fuck, that looks so cool. Wow. I'm liking this. I'm liking this. Smoke burst. What else do we have here? We gotta have. And the wild blue has been fixed. Bubbles, confetti. Laser, oil jet, oil spray, water, electricity, ambience. Fallen dry ice. Well, we could actually have that. Alright, seriously, you've got to stop doing that, game. You really, really have got to stop doing that. Align to surface. So, I want one there. And I want one there. And there. And there. Holy shit, the rides are breaking down. Game? What is wrong with you? Seriously, the hell is going on here, game? Alright, well, anyway, we're not gonna let that get the better of us. How much are these anyway? $20. It looks kinda cool, doesn't it? Might just be me. Alright. Let's hide these ones in the wall. There we go. You can go in. Oh, for the love of everything that's holy. And I'm not a Christian guy, I'm not a religious guy. Alright, that one. Yes, and that one. Yes. That one, yes. Just want these to be hidden. Is that too much to ask? Alright, here we go. Let's have a look at this during the night time. I'm speechless. I mean, what is going on here, game? Need a lot more of that. Fallen eyes. Let's get in here. Let's take that one away. Let's take that one away. That's so cool. I love that. That's really cool. Do we have any scenarios here? Do we have any blueprints of anything piratey in here? We've got the creepy skull rug, and we can easily fit that in here. But we already have that outside. So I want the one with fire in it. I'm going to have to fix that and place that in here. What else do we have? Alright. Pirate camp. Pirate skirmish. Well, we are going to have those in here. And the red coat skirmish, we are going to have that as well. Shipwreck holdout? No. Sword in the stone? No. Treasure pile? Well, we could have a treasure pile in here. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Kinda. I think there's some mist to this one as well. They're really happy. There's not a lot here we can actually put in here. How about here? Anything we can use? No. Right, okay, so I'm going to have to do a lot of terraforming in here. I'm going to have to do it all by hand, it seems. This one is sort of cool. Alright, guys, well, I think you know what is going on here. I'm going to do a lot of terraforming off camera in here, and I'm gonna do a lot of the work off cam, simply because it's taken a long, long time, and I'm struggling so much with these controls that I'm getting really frustrated. But I think you get the idea of what I want down here, and I think it can easily be done. We can even make like a little pool of water in here. I've got so many ideas. Oh, boom! That's so cool. Right, guys, thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoy this episode, go ahead, press that like button, and why not subscribe to the channel while you're here anyway? Let's make this channel really grow, and let's make it a really, really good channel. The more we grow, the better content I can make. It's as simple as that, guys. So let's help each other to a lot of good content, shall we? I don't know what I'm trying to say. I guess I'm just saying, if you like this video, go ahead, press that like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next time, guys. Bye for now.